The Korean government has partnered up with state-run research institutes to test remotely controlled robotic machines for deep-sea excavations. And for more on this story, we have our Kim Ji-yeon.
A robot swims through the muddy waters using its six metal legs and is remotely lowered to the seafloor. It picks up a piece of porcelain with its metal arms, which are remotely controlled by operators in a control room. Up until now, Korea's West Sea was off-limits for a lot of divers, as the area is notorious for its high currents and frosty waters. But this piece of underwater equipment is expected to make it easier to excavate objects of historical importance.
It's developed to help divers excavate in the deep water.
The machine, known as the CR-200 or Crabster, is part of an $18.6 million project spearheaded by the country's ocean ministry. It partnered up with the Korea Research Institute of Ships and Ocean Engineering and the National Research Institute of Maritime Cultural Heritage for the future development of deep-sea robots without the help of foreign technology. The Crabster is equipped with cameras that can send sonar and ultrasonic images of underwater objects some 150 meters away. The commercialization of the machine will start in mid-May after a one-month test period ends. The technology is also expected to be applicable for other purposes, such as the exploration of natural resources. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.